millennials from the Bay Area are moving here. They're going to continue to move here looking for a better quality of life.
For Sacramento.
Sacramento. Sacramento.
We love everyone. We want everyone to be in our house. And I think it's important that not only we as a company support it, but I support it because it's something I believe in. I think about, okay, what can I do that benefits the city and benefits us, right? And that's to grow the best company. Now, if another company comes, awesome, props to you. If people start getting recognition and seeing things, great. If we keep putting out great pieces like Christine did on why people are moving here, and we do case studies or great videos on why people recruit here, one, I think we are doing our part. Like, you can't move mountains. How do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time. This is one bite at a time, in my opinion. I think we're doing our part. I want everyone to be fed here. Everyone to be happy. If I can keep this house in order and continue to pour into this, I hope it overflows into Sacramento. Even if team members leave, hey, they leave. People leave all the time. I don't want them to leave selfishly, but I give people props. Hey, you know what? You found a better opportunity, or this is something that, you know, that makes you feel happier, or hey, you just circumstances change. Go and take what you learned here and pour it into something else. And maybe you'll attract someone from a different area, or maybe you'll make that piece of Sacramento better, or whatever the case may be. But I focus really on this house here. And I pour as much as I can, and I believe I'm doing my part, because I think that everyone hears about Sacramento as well, and they see it, and they communicate about it, and they talk about it, and they get behind the events.
The more people that we can connect with, the more likely we're going to be able to get what we want. Potentially get it at a good price because they're familiar with us. They know that we're committed to the community. They know that we bring business to the downtown area, specifically K Street, but really all over Midtown. Once, even though we have a lot of people who commute into downtown, once we're here, we kind of exist here. We shop here. We grocery shop here. We go out here. We eat food here, like all of these things. So I think it's really important that we make these connections so that we can continue to kind of move the needle in Sacramento and push it in the direction that I think a lot of the community wants to see Sacramento go in, right? We want to see K Street cleaned up. We want to see there be affordable parking and more public transportation, all of these things that I think we have an investment in here in the Sky Slope. We bring that to the city of Sacramento.
Crazy. I've never seen anything like this. The amount of success that people are having is, it's inspiring, man. It really is. And I think just understanding that if we do things the right way, we can keep this momentum going, you know? Times are good, and they've been good before, but understanding why they're good and then just continuing to do the right things. Just understanding that now, like not getting too caught up in the momentum and just making sure like, yo, stay humble, keep doing things the right way, keep grinding, and we can continue to grow.